So the next step, after folding this, what you need to do is mark it down from the top of the shoulder up to the waist point, and then in a straight line of where your flowers are, just mark it so that you know where that center is. Now, if you were making, say, a large size, perhaps like a size 16, then you need to measure equal on both sides from the center of this and mark it. In this case, I've marked it 4 inches from the center, two inches on either side, and I'm going to take the excess that's in left in between away. So again, on the center point of where that line is, I've marked it 4 inches, 2 inches on either side, and done a straight line from this point to where I want to cut into going downwards. This is going to bring these pieces in closer together, and also going to bring in these pieces together, taking away that excess in between of approximately 3 inches. So there is 3 inches being taken away from here, 3 inches away taken away from here. As it goes, proceeds towards the lower side, it actually decreases, so it's cut in an angle. The widest point, the most in point that we want is on the waist. So we've sort of like slightly fitted it out. What we're going to do is this waist point is actually even going to be taken in slightly more as we want it fitting for the waistline, and then slightly going further up as we approach the bust line. Okay, so I know it's a bit of a risky thing, but without actually cutting into this now, we're not going to get anywhere. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the plunge and cut into this, and then do the exact same and cut the back. What I want to do is, once I've cut into this, I want to reattach this back up, overlock it, press it, and then cut the armhole and fit it out to what I will require the finished result as for the anarkali.